Okay, so this feels really weird because I'm just starting out with this beautiful creature in my hand. I was trying to take another video. I thought I was taking a video, but apparently I was out of storage space. I gently caught this little guy. I've had him for a minute or so. I was just going to release him after like a 5-minute video of showing him off. And I realized I wasn't taking video. But man, look at this beautiful creature. It has been a while since I've seen a horny toad or horned toad. I don't know which one. Horny toad's a teenager, I think, and horned toad's probably accurate. I haven't looked in a long time since I was a teenager. But man, look at the spikes on this thing. Like, this thing is like a dinosaur. They are so incredible. And incredibly beautiful and incredibly incredible. Just one of the coolest creatures on the planet. I don't know how long these things have been around, but I'd have to assume they're up there with crocodiles and whatnot with the dinosaur era. Because, goddamn, look at that thing. Ever see in your whole life. Just chilling on my hand. So relaxed. He's digging the warp now. When I first caught him, took a minute to do such. He jumped out of my hand a couple times. I had him low to the ground like this. Oh, kind of like that. We'll just let him go now. He's had enough. That was without any zoom. I'm going to zoom in now. One good zoom picture of him, and then we're gonna let him just live his life here on our property. One of our roommates, one of the coolest creatures probably ever to exist. Who knows? Let's change some camera angles and piss everybody off, right? Everybody likes changing camera views. Zoomed in shots where you can't see anything, you can't.